Hi, my name is Rahi Modi, and I'm currently a senior here in the Bayer School of Natural and Environmental Sciences at Duquesne University. I work in Dr. Seaman's lab. I'd like to show you what is going on in the lab today. Let's go in and have a look.
Hi, welcome to our lab. My name is Michael Seaman. I have a PhD in evolutionary and population genetics, and I've been a professor at Duquesne for a little over 15 years. The research focus of our lab is trying to understand the genetic basis of phenotypic change. What I mean by that is what small differences that individual genes result in, things we can see, our anatomy, our physiology, and susceptibility to disease. This is a team effort. This involves undergraduates working along with graduate students and myself in the lab. The best part of my job is seeing them get that experience and then move on to medical school or graduate school or jobs in biomedical research.
We're now on the second floor of Mellon Hall, which is where all of the research and teaching labs are located for the Department of Biological Sciences. On both sides of the hallway are research labs where faculty, graduate, and undergraduate students are conducting research. So that's a little bit about me and my research here at Duquesne. If you have any questions about the Bayer School, Duquesne, or anything Pittsburgh in general, feel free to send me an email, and I hope you decide to come and join us in the Bayer School.